How you feel?
Are you mad that he just was like, "Yeah, I'm alright," and walked away?
Because oh wait. Are you guys talking about guys right now? Oh yeah, that's why everybody is being an asshole to me because of why I left before. Thank you.
What did you just say?
Not
honestly?
You, Sammy. Well, actually, no. I'll put you in the same category.
Actually, I think you should shut your fucking mouth.
No, I won't.
I think you should.
Everybody in this car is talking about how they love guys or whatever, but I left because I loved a guy and you guys can't understand that.
Who gives a fuck about you leaving?
That was fine. That was fine. I respected you. I even fucking hung out with you in AC.
I've been
talking about you.
But what it came down to was you fucking getting put on blast on Mike's cell phone, running your fucking mouth. You want to go outside right now? Well, fucking go right the fuck outside.
First of all,
don't ever put your fucking hand in front of my fucking face. You want to take this shit outside?
Like, are you kidding me? We're in a cab. I'm all the way in the back of the cab.
You want to fucking air me out right now? You want to try to air me out right now?
I'm pulling everybody in this house. That's why I'm trying to talk to you as a person. I'm trying to come back here with, like, a fresh start. You know, I'm trying to be classy right now.
Hold on, Angelina.
I'll let your fucking mosquito in my fucking ear.
You're just going to jump on the same bag. You want to try and beat the shit out of me?
Angel,
you want to beat the shit outside? We'll go the fuck outside right now.
That's trashy.
You should know about trashy. Maybe you're from Staten Island. Get outside.
Are you kidding me right now? Like three girls against one?
I fucking remember you said
letting me talk.
I
don't want to deal with this bullshit.
You shouldn't be talking because I know what you fucking said. You don't deserve to be here, Angelina. And you're a fucking white rat. And you are fucking pale and you're nasty.
Yeah, okay. And you're too tan. Disgusting.
I am tan. I like being tan, bitch. Daddy! Daddy!